Welcome to our extra challenge problems. This is the first in what will be a set of problems designed to test, refresh, and reinforce the various skills we've learned in the class. I recommend that if you're still working through the class, that you finish that first and then come back to these challenge problems later. Before we get to the first problem, I want to tell a quick story. I used to live in Chicago, and I wanted to bike from my apartment in Lakeview down to work in the Loop. So I did what anybody would do, and I looked for directions online, and the suggested route took me along the Lakeshore bike path and basically cut across to work. This seems like a great route. It's along the bike path along the lake, which is a very pretty ride. Unfortunately, it's also a very popular place for people to walk, for people to run, and for people to take their dogs for a walk. And it's actually a very hard place to bike. The suggested route along Lakeshore might have been based on some factors, such as distance, or how hilly the route was, or whether you're on a bike path or a bike lane, and there's probably some other ones, but they don't take dogs into account. One possible solution is to find two paths, and then let the user choose between the two options. If you're curious, I ended up taking a route down Clark Street and Wells Street to work. Now, with that idea, in this assignment, we want you to take a graph and a starting node and calculate the top two paths to every other node in that graph. In addition to passing the grader, you should try to write your algorithm as efficiently as possible. There's a link to the forum where you can discuss your approach and your calculated runtime. If you post code, please explain what you're doing at each step and why.